Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Call of Cthulhu Dark Corners of the Earth, or Let's Replay Call of Cthulhu Dark Corners of the Earth.
There's not much you can do up here, Jack. See if you can give the guard a hand on.
Right, so, we're going to continue from where we left off last time. I actually found out that if you survive and make sure a certain amount of the crew survive, then you get a certain rank at the end. I'm not going for any kind of rank because I wasn't really aware of it, so.
How are you holding up, Hanson?
Listen, Jack, I've been to a lot of places, and I've seen a lot of screwy shit, but there ain't nothing that's ever been standing once this baby. Man, what the hell was that?
Johnson!
Wait, stay away from the side!
Right, I'm gonna save the game here.
Rounds for the Tommy gun. I need to get these to Hanson.
Watch out!
Thanks, Jack. One of them got me. My leg's bleeding bad. I need a med kit. There should be one in the infirmary. Hurry!
Still warm. He hasn't been dead long.
Two secs, guys.
say go! Come back, you fish-faced bastard! That was a close call.
Well done, Hansen.
Most of the crew are dead, Jack. Why the
I don't get it either.
Everyone, take cover!
So make sure that you hold on to the sides here, because these waves will keep coming. I think after about three waves though, it will continue. If you play this game and these don't seem to, there's a glitch with this bit where you can't see the lights on the reef. To do that, you need to make sure that you get a patch, an unofficial patch, but and if you patch your game, you then can get past this bit. Witchcraft happening
on Jack. Try using the cannon scope to get a better. Take cover!
Here we go.
I don't mind telling you, I got a bad feeling about this mission.
Officer Winter!
Take it
Officer
easy,
Winter.
Thompson. Now tell me
Thank
slowly,
you're alive,
what's
sir?
The situation?
There's hardly any of the crew left, and it looks like some of those things managed to get...
Have you seen Captain Hurst?
He's gone delirious, sir. Locked himself in his quarters. He won't answer the door to no... With respect, sir, he's off his...
I don't know why it keeps cutting off the speech at the end, but there seems to be a weird cut-off point. I don't know why it's doing that.
We need him to open the armory. Get inside!
Move! Move! Move!
Shut the door! Damn, I'm almost out of bullets. Gotta get below deck. Head for the armory.
Mess hall locked, sir! You keep back and look after Officer Winter. I'll make sure the infirmary is... This
Move
way!
It.
Shut the door behind you!
Hurry up. We're gonna make it.
He's dead. The stench in here is sickening.
Hurry up. We're gonna make it.
Whoa!
I've got this.
Go! 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 What are you doing? Go!
We need
the door's
to keep
bolted
moving.
Shut. The door's bolted shut.
That door won't hold forever. We gotta keep moving. The armory's not far. It's just through the main engine room.
Wait! I'm sorry, sir. I thought you were one of those things. No one got hurt. Just calm down.
It's locked.
So I'm going to take this opportunity to heal up. Alright guys, let's continue on. I went away for a couple of hours to go and play some Siege. I just paused the recording, so nothing is wasted.
It's a
nothing.
Personal diary of one of the crew. It won't open. It won't budge.
So we're pretty fucked at the moment. So I'm going to go on. I'm going to try and complete this boat bit before. Anything, or get at least get to the finale. I'm gonna probably do some videos to sort of make them up for some videos, and then after I've done that, we'll then see where we go.
The captain's room's through here.
He's badly wounded. He needs all his strength just to keep moving. He won't last much longer. He needs all his strength just to keep moving.
Righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of
Captain
death,
Hurst.
I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff,
it's all right
they
now,
comfort
Captain.
Me.
Everything's
thou
under control.
The evil before
We're just
me in the presence of mine enemies.
We gotta
thou anointed
keep
my
so
head with oil, my cup runneth. Surely goodness
Captain
and mercy
open
shall
the door.
Follow me all the days
the door
of my
is bolted
life.
Shut.
Captain Hurst.
And I
the
will dwell in the house
shut.
Of the Lord forever. Amen.
Damn it. We need that armory key. We've got to find another... Oh. You go. I'll stay and look after him.
There's nothing I can do. He's as good as dead. There's nothing I can do. He's as good as dead. It's locked, and the key's in the captain's room.
Right, we need to go and get this key.
I don't think I should use that. I don't think I should use that right now.
Oh, shit.
Bolted shut. At last, it's the key to the armory. The door's bolted shut. It's unlocked. It's locked. Some sticks of dynamite, always useful.
Right, I'm just gonna cure her ourselves. So it's about 1:30 here at the minute, and I'm not actually that tired. Hadn't had my meds tonight, so yeah, I don't sleep very well, so it's just meds to help me sleep often. So yeah.
I don't think I should use that right now.
All right then. Something is stalking this ship like you wouldn't believe. Save the game.
Nothing of interest here.
Oh shit! How the hell did you get in here?
A small vent, a few sticks of dynamite, and a minor explosion.
You idiot! Sealing the exits is the only way we've kept those damn things out!
He won't last much longer.
What the hell? Switch to auxiliary power. Oh, man, there must be an engine fault. Just great. We're sitting real pretty now. You'd better go and sort it out.
Lay off. Have you been hitting the pipe? You're the engineer. You sort it out. I know nothing from nothing about ship engines.
No way in hell. Those bloody things are everywhere. I already tried to get the welding kit from the cargo hold. We got jumped. Jesus, it was so fast. Only me and Paul got out alive. We had to lock Barry down there with it. Take these keys. With the welding kit, at least we could seal these doors, you know, give ourselves a bit more time.
You lock someone in the cargo hold? With one of them? Are you off your nut?
Look, fella, I don't mean to crash in on your party of righteousness, but I'm looking out for number one.
It's locked. There's nothing I can do. He's as good as dead. He's given me the keys to the cargo hold, and he's not about to give me any more help. It's locked. It's locked.
Shit. I think I just fucked myself.
Oh shit! How the hell did you get in here?
A small vent, a few sticks of dynamite, and a minor explosion.
You idiot!
It's locked.
Sealing the exits is the only way we've kept those damn things out! What the hell?
Come on. Come on! Oh, now the load game again! Fuck's sake, fucking game!
Oh shit! How the hell did you get in here?
A small vent, a few sticks of dynamite, and a minor explosion.
You idiot! Sealing the exits is the only way we've kept those damn things out!
Nothing of interest here.
What the hell?
It's glitched out. It's actually glitched out. Are you kidding me? Come on. Are you gonna sort yourself out, or are you gonna be a fucking asshole? Now I'm gonna have to load game again. And I haven't got any other fucking one that is near this point of the game. So now I'm going to have to load game again.
Oh shit, how the hell did you get in here?
A small vent, a few sticks of dynamite, and a minor explosion.
You idiot! Sealing the exits is the only
it's
way
locked.
We've kept those damn things out.
It's locked.
What the hell?
Come on. Oh, and it's decided to crash again. Fuck sake.
You need to stop doing this. And you need to stop doing it now.
Right, well, with that, I'm going to call this a video. Hopefully next time when I quit this game, it won't do this. Because if it does, I'm going to have to start from the Order of Dagon again and redo it again. I'll see you all next time, guys. Take care. Bye-bye for now.